Hi, it's Saturday, December 6th. So far, I've lost 76 pounds. I decided to change things up a little bit. It's Saturday, and I borrowed the spinach, the vegetable serving from the dinner, put it into breakfast, and made a somewhat a frittata. It has seafood in there, feta, of course, spinach, egg whites. And what I'm going to do is take the other low glycemic index carbohydrate I would normally have and move that to the evening for something special. My mid-morning snack is a Nutri-Frosted Crunch cereal with raisins and a half a cup of skim milk. Here is the first part of lunch. It's a salad. Actually, it's lettuce with a Thousand Island dressing that I made from low-carb ketchup and low-fat mayo and some relish. I threw some raisins, some golden raisins, and something else on there. I don't know. All on top. The other part of lunch is a hearty minestrone soup. The afternoon snack today is a chocolate chip cookie. Dinner starts tonight with a flame broiled patty on a piece of pumpernickel bread. I put a little bit of low-fat mayonnaise and low-fat ketchup for some additional goodness. Dinner continues with a pasta and bean soup. I used garbanzo beans, some whole wheat pasta, some chicken stock and garlic. Dinner concludes with mandarin oranges in a sugar-free syrup. The evening snack tonight is a chocolate caramel bar, and this is how I've lost 76 pounds so far. I'm about halfway to my goal, and I'm going to be losing more. Please come to my website, eatingintuitively.com. I'd appreciate your comments, and let me know what you're doing, if you're on a diet and how it's working. Thanks. Bye.